Hey y'all, y'all know what this is, right? You see that? Little beach up time. I don't take a lot of baths so often, but when I do, it's time for me to sit back and relax, y'all. So, here we go. Look at that. It's gonna smell so good, y'all. You dialing up on these bubble beach or bath bombs? I don't know what y'all waiting for. Watermelon and cotton candy, y'all. Everybody who knows me knows I use two. You don't have to use two. For some of y'all, one may be enough, but I have a big tub and I fill it up to the top. So I like to use two and I just mix different scents. That's the big thing about Bubba Bistro is they scents mix. Her scents, Andrea, her scents mix crazy well together. And just like with the oils, the butters, the frosting, the bath salts, the bath salts, the her slushies, everything mixes, all the scents, you know, mixes very well together, and the bath bombs would be no different if mixing and matching the scents. If you want to crack one open, if that works well for you, if you want to use half of two different scents to make one whole one, if that works for you, you can do that too. But these are the two scents that I'm using. I just wanted to show you my smell good water with my Bubba Bistro bath bomb. So go get y'all, go hop on these Bubba Bistro bath bombs. These ladies are ordering these bath bombs and they are loving them. Peace.